Kolkata, the land of revolutionary heritage, is indeed the city of joy as well as a chest of cultural treasure. With the modernization of roads and transports, the whole scenario of Kolkata changed. But its rich heritage has been conserved at every street's turn and corner. Like tea, tram, cricket, and Gothic architecture, Tana rickshaw is a British heritage in Kolkata's colonial treasure. These rickshaws, pulled through waterlogged lanes and crowded marketplaces, are unique to Kolkata's identity in contrast to the city's modern infrastructure. Around 1914, Tana rickshaws were first introduced on the lanes of Kolkata, which they have not left ever since. They are like the ambulance of common people, available 24/7. In Kolkata, a rickshawwala's day starts early in the morning at 5 o'clock and ends by late in the evening through a schedule of strenuous labor at daytime. But sadly, the hard labor isn't paid as much as it demands.
हमें 40 वर्षों दे चला है। हमार माने शरीर कमजोर हो गया चे अकुन माने भलो भावे तांते पारी ना। ताऊ कष्टो करे चलाई।
These rickshawwalas face difficulty in managing their day-to-day lives. But their vigor and friendliness makes Kolkata the city of furious and creative energy. Tana rickshaws offer respite when the lanes and alleys of the old part of the city are impassable to taxis, cars and autos due to waterlogging in the thick of monsoon.
15 বছর মধ্যে তো আমরা কাজ করছি 17 বছর হয়ে গেছে কলকাতায় জল জল যখন এখানে এত এত বড় জল হয়ে যাচ্ছে প্যাসেঞ্জার নিয়ে আমরা যাচ্ছি
টানা রিকশাস আর প্রুফ অফ দ্য রিচ পাস্ট কলকাতা হ্যাজ মেড দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড উইটনেস এন্ড উইল বি ক্যারিং ইটস হেরিটেজ উইথ ইটসেলফ ফরএভার